Man, I'm hungry. Thank God I was having enough money for a burger. Maybe save that burger for later. We gotta go check Paul. He came back from Los Angeles. Let's see what he came back with. Kinda curious. Paul? Oh. Hey, Ryan. I'm back. Yeah, I heard. Did you bring anything with you, from Los Angeles? Oh, yeah. Check outside on the side where the parking is. You see. Okay. I'm guessing it's something big. Not too big. Probably, like, enough to buy... Did you just buy a DeLorean from Back to the Future? Yeah. But for some reason, the guy that sold it to me, he said not to go over 70. I don't know why. It's kind of suspicious, but... Can I test drive it? Yeah, just don't go over 70, because I think he means it. Yeah, I totally won't go over 70. Not going over 70 gotta mean something. So we have to, he left the doors open. Alright. Just close that. Oh, this should be just like the rip club. Jesus Christ, it's loud. This should be just like the same model in the movie. Okay, what is this? Oh, that looks so realistic. Huh. What was that? Okay, I'm kind of scared now. What the? Okay, I'm kind of scared what that was now. Eh, we'll leave it. This looks so realistic. Let's take it for a drive. Okay, thank God I know how to drive. Wow, this... Stop crossing the road randomly! It even set to the time that it was in the Back to the Future movie. Wow. I think we should pretend to go to 88. Alright, let's do that. Alright. Let's pretend to go to the movie. Yeah. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Pretend to type it in. Beep boop beep boop beep 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 boop beep boop 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 beep beep beep. We totally went to that time. Let's pretend to go there. Hello, Burger Lord. We're totally gonna see you in 2015. What the? Wait. What is going on? What the? Where are we? What the? What the hell? Where are we? Hello? What the? Whoa. Wait. Did we just go all the way to 2015? Whoa. Okay, I haven't. We need to hide this. Okay, let's hide this. Alright, let's hide it in here. Is this actually a real time machine? Wait, where's the reactor? Okay, I guess they couldn't make it that accurate. This is uranium. Put that there. I think that was their only supply, because there's no way they would make more. I think they meant to make it look like it was for show, but... Okay, wait. Let's turn off the time circuit so no one takes. takes it. So no one else takes it. Is this actually 2015? Okay, I've never seen that car before, so it has to be. Why do those wheels look like that? Hold on. Wait. Cars can fly? I gotta try and get those. Alright, let's... Oh, hello, sir. We gotta figure out how to... Okay, that's kind of sad. We gotta figure out how to get those. Hover conversions? How much are they? $500. Oh, come on, I wanted to go on that highway. Why are you stopping? Get. Go. Get. I only have $6. Whoa, the 612 is here? Hey, look, it's the moon. Wait, let's go check my favorite restaurant, Burger Lord. What happened there? Burger Lord. Wait. Charlie? Hello, have you seen someone named Charlie? No human has worked here for over 30 years. Oh my god. My worst nightmare has come true. What happened to this place? No, I'm gonna annoy you. Why isn't your bell work? No, just don't bother asking. Okay. There's so many people here. There's holograms? Dang. Wait, let's see 612. I wonder what happened. Alright. Interesting type of music. Ryan? Wait, can I please turn this off? Like... Get wet! Get... Okay, let's see what the... Ryan? Tom? My name's Paul. Oh, sorry, Paul. Why do you look so old? Why do you look so young? Well, you went over 70, didn't you? Yeah. So that's what that big explosion was 30 years later. Or after. Time travel's confusing. Wait, so you knew that was a real time machine? I told you not to go over 70. I tried to go 88 instead, but now I realize that's over 70, and I just wanted to feel like I was in the movies. Well, I haven't seen you in forever. Wait, what happened to me? I can't tell you. You can't know about your own future. I guess that's true. Gotta obey the laws of time travel. Wait, what's that? Ooh, that's a levee board. A levee board? Whoa. Wait, what's a levee board? Oh, well, a levee board hovers. It hovers? Can I have it? Didn't you already see it in the car? With all the fake plutoniums? Because the only real one was inside the car. Oh. Oh. I'll go check that. I'm gonna go have fun with the levee board. See ya! Alright, let's go check out this levee board. It said that it was in the car, so... Had to have been. Oh, what happened to this lamp? Whoa. I guess there was other plutonium, but it's fake. Okay, I can see why it's fake. It's a levee board. Whoa. Alright, let's go that. Wait, he had milk? Wow. Where'd the Oh, it's right here. Sir, please get away. This is my car. Whoa. This is cool. It actually hovers. This is way better than the ones that we have in 2020. Those things don't even hover. One of them just hovers off the ground a little bit. Ah! Oh, sorry about the lamp. I didn't do that. Whoa, this is actually fun! Oh, this is hard to drive. Wee. I'm actually hovering. Paul, I'm hovering. Wee. How fast does this thing go? Ah! Second lamppost! This thing is so hard to drive. No, please. Ah, Jesus Christ, this thing is so hard to drive. Wait, that's a third lamppost. What's this? Wait, did I make that? Hold on. Pick you up. What was that? Okay, I'm definitely not going in there. Let's go see Paul again. Wait, what would we say to him? Hold on. I want to check out more about this time machine. We can go to any time we want. Okay, where's my levy board? Drop. It's right here. Wee. This thing is so amazing. I'm bringing this back with me. Wait, he already had it in the car. So that means he already did time travel. I guess he only had one left, so he wanted to save it for a special moment. And I guess this was that moment. Alright, here. Let's put this back in. Okay, get off. Open this up with all the milk and the fake plutonium. I guess he put in the plutonium that he thought was fake and figured out this thing's real. We've got it. Okay, let's check more about this car. I hate the noise of that. Okay. You could go to any time you want. Wow. I think we should go to the set. Wait. If only you had one plutonium. That means I don't have enough plutonium to get back. Oh crap. Okay. Calm down. Okay, he has to have had something, some like plutonium hidden somewhere. Like, okay, let's ask the old man. Hey, do you have plutonium? No, wait, what? No, I don't. Just hairs. No, I am actually just here to see if you can make plutonium. Plutonium? Well, you could just buy at the store. I don't really have any money. Well then, I guess I can't make plutonium, sir. So I guess you're just in out of luck. Well, what about that? That's not plutonium. Okay, bye then. It's weird. Okay, there has to be a way. Wait, who's this? I don't know. Is there any way to, like, make plutonium, maybe? Alright, let's check the archives. Wait, what is this? Cold case. Okay. No, I want to drop this. Missing person. Oh, what's this? What is this? I don't like this place. No, I'm not going down there. Hell no, I'm not going down there. Is there any books? I didn't know this place had a roof. Wait, what is this? Is this a parking lot? Okay. Wait, maybe Paul has, like, extra plutonium somewhere. Let's go ask him. No, I'm not gonna jump down. I'll break my legs. Let's see if Paul had any plutonium. Because I'm literally stuck here, and I have no way back unless he has extra plutonium. There's, like, hover trains. There's hover cars. I really wish I had enough money for hover conversions. Okay, let's ask Paul. I don't have any more plutonium, and I'm kind of stuck here. Do you have any extra plutonium? Well, I have the plutonium in my store, if that's what you mean. I don't have any money to buy it. Well, then I can't give it to you. Wait, I just remember something. What is it? I hid some plutonium in case I was stuck in a certain time. I hid plutonium in the city hall in the archives just in case I got stuck in time somewhere, because I used all the real plutonium. So you have time travel for? Yeah. So where is it at? It's somewhere in the archives. I can't remember where, so you're gonna have to check. I was just at city hall. Okay, we're gonna have to go back to City Hall, I guess. Fusion cell. Is this, like, something other than gas now? Huh. Alright. Let's go check where that plutonium is. Garbage can. Right, going back to the archives. Alright. Hey, do you know where some plutonium is? Why would you look for plutonium? Never mind, I'm just gonna. Alright. Oh. Files. Info. Just regular files. Just regular files. Just regular file. The plutonium. I think he hid it here just in case he was stuck. Yes. Okay. We are going back to the moment we left. Okay. All right. Let's go tell Paul we found the plutonium. All right. Paul. Paul, I found the uranium you said you had. Well, then what are you still doing here in 2015? Well, I just kind of want to show you, but I guess I'll go. See you in a few seconds. And one more thing. Yeah? Go back to the exact moment you left. Okay. It was a little bit weird to say, because I kind of already knew that. So, let's go. Alright, all we need to do, I think, is set the uranium inside here. Alright, it's in. Get ready for the rap core noise. Oh my god, that is so loud. Okay. Okay. We are going to drive ourselves out of here. I wish my rear mirrors worked. Alright, let's go. Alright, wait, let's back up. Alright, let's back up. Alright, 10, 26, 1985, and we are going to go, wait, we left at 1425, let's watch ourselves depart, so, 14, 18, alright, should be good to go. Let's go. Alright, beginning the process of time travel again. Alright, we're here. Alright, we're here. Ah! What the hell? That's me! Yeah, you don't see me. No, you don't see me. I didn't know I was there. Wow. Okay, that's kind of cool. I'm guessing we can't see ourselves, because that wouldn't be a good idea. What am I doing? Whoa. That's awesome. That's when I made my mistake, and we ran into ourselves. I guess if the car touches itself, it doesn't affect anything. Alright, let's go back to Paul. Park this here. This is a cool car. Hey, Paul. Hey, what was that loud noise? You'll learn in about 30 years. What do you mean by that? No good reason. Oh, by the way, can I keep the levee board? What's a levee board? Don't worry about it. I guess he hasn't done the time traveling yet. So that means I can use the levee board. Wait, is it a good idea to be doing this? I don't care. Woo! Ah! Ow. That hurt. Get off it. Nope, we're going inside the store with this. Whoa, what is that? Nothing?